Hey guys, it's Sharon, and I wanted to jump on tonight because you probably know if you've seen some of my Facebook posts that I am super excited. Just got back from our Savvy Shine Mexico trip. Wow, that's all I can say. I'm more excited and inspired than ever. A lot of you know that I've been posting what I like about Savvy, but boy, this takes it over the edge. And you know I love the lifestyle component because that's what we're all about. We're about empowering women and some men that see the business side of Savvy. But it was really crazy seeing how our founders are in real life. They are truly giving people with hearts of gold that just want to make Savvy the world a better place. In fact, one of the things that Ken Porter said, and I'm probably not going to get this 100% right, but he said this: what we are about is spreading love. And when we spread love, we can change the world. And I don't know about you, but I am really thinking that that is important these days. You know, look around us. There's so many people that are angry, resentful, that think of life in black and white. They don't want to hear other people's opinions about politics, religion, color. They want to be so black and white. So if we can just spread love, we can really change the world. He's so right about that. And then there's Jen Ashby, and you guys know I am all about fun. And that little Jen, she is just this little powerhouse that, again, has a heart of gold. She just comes up and hugs you. When I first saw her, I'm like, she doesn't know me. She was coming back from the beach, and I was walking out, and I'm like, Jen, and she came up, just ran up to me and gave me a big hug. She doesn't know me, never met me. I am not one of our founding partners or one of our big leaders out of our 15,000 brand partners. But she's that welcoming, and she is just a little powerhouse that, again, is real. When she screws up, she goes, oh, she was doing a live fashion show, and she's telling everybody that, oh, you want to size up in this bra. Then she's like, what size are you wearing? What size are you wearing? What size are you wearing? And then she goes, oh, guess I'm wrong. It's true to size. So don't you love that? People that are real. And you know what I would love from you? If you know somebody that wants these amazing clothes, and it's really not about the leggings, but the business isn't about the leggings, but the clothes are phenomenal. The clothes are about helping people feel fabulous, because when we feel fabulous, we have confidence and we put our best foot out in the world. And I am looking for people that want to join me. I want to spread the love. I want to, whatever your why is, whether you want to make some extra money or whether you want to help people or you just want to have a lot of fun, Savvy has it for you. There's no learning experience. You don't have to know about allergies and deal with people's emotions. Well, if they don't like the clothes, I guess you just say, oh, well, send them back. Let's get you something else. But join me. We've got this. Let's spread love in the world, like Ken Porter says. Have a great night. Bye.